Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Adorner UI Manager in DevExpress. To play the demo, we will create a simple ribbon form, then add the buttons to the ribbon control. I'll create a simulation of how to display new email messages through badges. Each time click on the mail button, the number of messages in the badges will be reduced. Drag a Document Manager and Adorner UI Manager from your Visual Toolbox into your Windows Forms application, then add a badge item to the Adorner UI Manager. As you know, the Document Manager allows you to create a tabbed or MDI application UI, based on corresponding views. Click the Edit Element link within the Manager's Smart Tag and utilize the Element Type Selector in the Designer that pops up. The Adorner Manager provides a custom Adorner layer, a transparent layer drawn above all UI elements. All Adorner elements are bound to the specific control using the target element property. When the parent UI element for the Adorner element is set, you can use the location property to align the Adorner element relative to its parent. Use the offset property to move the Adorner element from this initial position. Badges are elements of the badge class that represent simple static information. You can also use the timer to update the number of emails in the badge. The timer component is a server-based timer that raises an elapsed event in your application after the number of milliseconds in the interval property has elapsed. You should set visible property of badge item to false, and call the start method of the timer control in the main load event handler. To handle the timer tick event, you need to increase the mail variable, then update the text and visible properties for the badge item. You should check the number of mail variables, then update the mail variable decreasing each time you click on the mail button. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.